So, we're going to make a robot. This is a kind of really interesting project to use the shift key. The robot will look like this basically. It's a little bit hard, but I'm gonna show you my robot, which is this one. I made this robot, and today is a tutorial. How can we make this robot? First of all, using the shift key, as you can see in this video, you have to press and hold on shift, and then the other finger or another hand, you can press on the numbers. So you can get the symbols from the keyboard at the top, from the number keys at the top. So that's how you're going to do it using the shift key. For a start, you're going to go to start menu, or you're going to right click to get the new document. And then from the new document, from Microsoft Office Word document, you will make, or you will start creating your robot. I renamed my document, as you can see, and I'm opening it now. Once it's ready and open, I'm setting the size. You can get the size big so it can get really clear and quite well. Now I will start using space and enter, and of course getting the shift key. So as you can see, I used space now, and I will go to use one of the symbols that I like. See, I'm pushing it with space. Using the arrows will make the cursor go here and there. Space will help us take to the shift to the other side. So look at this. After that, I finished and pressed enter to go to new line and place another thing. Now here I'm actually removing the spaces between the lines. You can do this option. It's optional. You don't have to do it, but it helps anyways. So you're going to do this. I use the and in here, and I use the rest, as you can see. And that's it. I hope you enjoy it. Please watch until the end.